6:05, the investigation continuing this morning into a chase that ended with a crash into a Wendy's. Charleston County deputies say it happened when they tried to stop a vehicle for a traffic violation in Ladson Friday night. They say the driver led deputies on a chase that ended at this Wendy's on North Main Street in Somerville, and you can see the damage. The driver is facing a number of charges, among them driving under the influence. The passenger is also facing charges for an open container.